respect avec Ngongqobe Bulawayo, provincial deputy spokesperson. Before me here is what is seemingly a broiler chickens. If you look at these chicks, you might think they are broilers. And let me tell you, these chicks are now 4 weeks old, but they appear like 3 day old chicks. And these chicks they feed a lot, but they don't grow. At 4 weeks, actually broiler chickens should be about 1.5 kgs. But now these ones are 80 grams, which is a serious loss to a farmer. A Bulawayo farmer lost $10,600 to a fraudster who has since been arrested. The fraudster is Ahmad Dinyati, who resides at R79 in Siligazi. He was going around in Bulawayo duping farmers, saying he was selling some chicks, broiler chicks, and farmers were preparing for the festive season. And instead, he supplied them with what is not even broilers. You cannot even give the name of these chicks what they are, but they don't grow. They feed, they don't rest, they fight like roadrunners. And